the makings of a pretty good meal. Got the hot dog buns, the extra sharp cheddar, the Coney's bun style Franks, fully cooked bacon, cold storage chili. Pretty much you grill the hot dogs on the Weber Smoky Joe. Got the brand new charcoal. Grill the hot dogs. Well, you wrap the bacon around the hot dogs, and as you're cooking them, you take the sharp cheddar cheese and you hand grate it into smaller like pieces. And you open your dog bun up, put the dog on there, add the chili, add the cheese. This is good stuff, folks. Chili and cheese dogs are awesome, baby. Wrapped in bacon, you can't go wrong, man. You cannot go wrong. This is already fully cooked, equal to a pound of bacon. And all you do is open it up and heat it. Take a couple toothpicks, wrap it around the dog, a couple toothpicks on each end to keep it on there. Just twist and turn until it's done. Coney's, you know it. Homemade chili cheese dogs, baby.